Looks like that Red Alliance might be getting a ranking point here with not one but two cubes in the Switch and Auton. Meanwhile, NC Gears barely miss the friendly Switch of the Blue Alliance. Totally Not Mode begins. These robots can correct their mistakes. NC Gears immediately scores that Power Cube in Tele-Op mode, but they're a little bit far behind this Red Alliance, which got out to a quick lead. We can see 65-99 over here. They are Northport Wildcats, looking to maybe push some cubes in the exchange. Meanwhile, NC Gears scores in the high scale, but Norsemen have an answer. They raise their cube up as high as they go. They shoot and score into that scale. And the Catalytic Connectors looking to help out those Norsemen. Shoot and score. Looks like we're going to have a very competitive match as Norsemen add another cube. NC Gears answer back, but the Red Alliance is out to a quick lead. Meanwhile, over here, we have the Deceivers cycling several cubes into that exchange. Looks like they're hiding their numbers because I can't see what cubes they have in the vault. Norsemen barely miss a cube onto the scale, but NC Gears managed to get one as well for that Blue Alliance. NC Gears with another cube. They're going crazy. That scale tips in Blue Alliance's favor. Scores is still relatively close. It's anyone's game. Norsemen are looking to tip it back, but can they get high enough? Catalytic Connectors say, maybe we can. And they shoot, and ooh, they barely get it in. But NC Gears immediately has that answer. Looks like Norsemen aren't able to get a cube in right now. NC Gears raising their arm up once again. I hear that boost. That might be able to help them take the lead, and looks like they have taken the lead back. All right, here comes the part where we're all excited for. NC Gears hooking on. Open up their wings. We can see the Northport Wildcats hopping on for a wild ride on the NC Gears machine. The Deceivers are looking hungry at that too. But NC Gears say, it looks like you've missed your ticket. Oh, they're trying to take off, but that $65.99 machine looks like it's not going to be able to get picked up on the ground. And time expires. In qualification match number 66 here.